Oh, you baby.
You're making life kind of complicated. A puppy and a cat on my lap. Isn't that right, kitty? You beautiful kitty. Your big butt pushed by it all. Oh, no, no, sorry, it was stuck. Okay, you finished. No. No, don't bite the bottles. I only have a limited amount. Okay, that's done. You finished, Red Legs. You finished.
You good girl.
Okay, Ovenmitt, sadly, I have to remove you from my lap now that you're so comfortable. I have to get the next pair of lambs. There's nothing like a cat on one's lap, I must say. So solid and warm and comfortable. Yes. Okay, Ovenmitt, you have to go that way. Hay dust. Oops. Oh, poor Ovenmitt. You got head-butted by a lamb, huh? Hey, Amaya. How are you? Okay, wait, you guys, you can't have all of this because these are the big bottles and they have to be shared. Ovenmitt, shared not with you. Okay, you finished yours. Now, let's see. I think this one's finished as well. Yep, both of you have had halves. Had your half bottle. Yes, kitty. Now you have to get down. I can't stand up. I've got a puppy and a cat. Oh dear. Hello, you. Okay. Ovenmitt, sorry. You're gonna have to go there. Hey, you. Big fella. You're big. Move. Okay. One. Two. Come on. Come here. No, wait. This is, you've had yours. Come here. There you go. Stop it. Stop doing that. Are you done? You can jump down. You've had your bottle now. You guys. Hey babes. How are you, black nose? Oh, come here, black nose. Now you get down. You get down. Now it's your turn, black nose. No, everybody else has had. You've all had your breakfast. Definitely, you've all had your breakfast. Oh, big tail and the camera might not work together. Yep, Ovenmitt's gone. And you finished your bottle, bud, black nose. daisy. These are Ovenmitt sniffing at young trees that I've transplanted. These are a varieties of things, like this is a rowan, this is a cherry tree, these are some apple trees, and there's a cherry tree that's blooming. Wait, you're not supposed to eat my trees, my baby trees that I haven't planted yet. So I took them out of locations that they wouldn't have been good in and transplanted them. Well, the apple trees and the pear trees were actually, my friend Stuart gave those to me. So a whole series of apple and pear trees. And here is a beautiful young oak tree that I've planted in this, and I'm gonna find a place for it. And here's another kind of an apple tree that, as you can see, is coming in bloom as well. So the troops have come with me. Isn't that right? All the lambs. The cat amongst the lambs. I hope your tail's not stood on, Ovenmitt. Well, so far it's not been stood on. Oh, it is being stood on as we speak. Ovenmitt, you're a good kitty. Okay. I'm not going to put you out yet. It's too early in the morning and too chilly. So I'm going to put you back into your inside pen.